I'm the Principal Secretary for Industries and IT in the Government of Telangana. I feel very happy to convey my greetings and congratulations to the Indian Direct Selling Association or IDSA on the occasion of them bringing out this annual survey and also for their 25th anniversary. Associations like the IDSA play a very important role in playing the role of a bridge between the industry and the government, bringing all the industry issues, taking government's concerns on board and playing that very effective role of problem solving, facilitation, etc. Telangana has always been very supportive of the direct selling industry. In fact, once the direct selling guidelines were notified by the ministry, we were one of the first states to adopt those guidelines in 2016. And thereafter, the guidelines have been found to be quite useful by the industry, though there are certain aspects of it which we are reviewing, which we are revising. And IDSA has played an important role in sharing industry feedback about the guidelines. Direct selling as an industry is also very important for us for multiple reasons. It is a very big employment generator. Large sections of the population cutting across education levels, gender, rural versus urban, etc. can get employed in this sector. And the other thing which really excites me is that of late, I know of many IDSA members who have decided to set up their manufacturing facility here. So this also gives a very big boost to Make in India, Make in Telangana, and for a business friendly and a progressive state like Telangana, getting more and more industrial investments is a matter of great satisfaction. So once again, I'm very happy that IDCA's survey will be a good repository of all data, all information. As planners, as policy makers, as government representatives, we will also benefit from having all kinds of useful data in a very handy way at one place. So I look forward to actually going through the report also. And I'm also very happy when typically when we speak about direct selling, there's always an element of consumer's interest, protecting consumer's interest, which also come to the fore. So again, I'm happy that the ministry has issued the draft consumer protection guidelines and the consultations are going on. So I'm very sure that with direct selling guidelines on the one hand, consumer protection guidelines on the other, we will get a very congenial ecosystem, and a progressive state like Telangana can become a much more effective platform for direct selling activities, be it selling, be it manufacturing, to happen here. So good wishes and good luck to all of you. Hope to stay connected with the association in the near future also. Thank you very much.